by the Earth ship from the future. The mission was completed. Correction, Mr. Seven. It appears we did not interfere. Rather, the Enterprise was simply part of what was supposed to happen on this day in 1968. As our record tapes show, although never generally revealed, that on this date, a malfunctioning suborbital warhead was exploded exactly 104 miles above the Earth. So everything happened exactly the way it was supposed to. And you'll be pleased, our records show that it resulted in a new and stronger international agreement against the use of such weapons.
Would you mind telling me who that is?
That, Miss Lincoln, is simply my cat.
Your cat?
What else do your record tape show?
I'm afraid we can't reveal everything we know, Mr. Seven.
Captain, we could say that Mr. Seven and Miss Lincoln have some interesting experiences in store for them.
Yes, I think we could say that. Shoot a beam up, Scotty.
Live long and prosper, Mr. Seven.
The same to you, Miss Lincoln. Energize.